consider supporting us on Patreon for just $1 or more per month. The link is below in the description. Hey, what's up everyone, Kim here with today's Rockband 4 DLC review. In this video we're looking at two princes by Spin Doctors. And if you won't believe it by Imagine Dragons, then I will have that up tomorrow. But is this 90s alternative rock single anything to play? Let's find out. When I looked at the drum shot in a preview, it looked like it gonna be a lot of fun to play, but I kinda underestimated how hard this shot is. The whole shot is a 4/8 beat on either the hi-hat or the ride cymbal, with an actual ton of extra snare hits between the hits. This is where the difficulty comes from. It basically adds a snare hit between every single hit, which made the beat super hard for me, and it will make your left heart hurt like hell, even if you are used to extra snare hits. There's also a lot of fills in the shot, which range from slow to fast rolls with tempo changes. But overall, I think I would enjoy this a lot more if I played on hard, or if I just were better with these kinds of beats, since there is a lot going on in this shot, even though it's a little bit repetitive. I give the drum shot a 7 out of 10. The bass shot doesn't have a lot of different riffs, but the riffs you do get are actually pretty fun, and a little bit challenging. It got single note changes and strumming, with a lot of hammers coming during more or less the whole shot. There really isn't much else to say. It's a bit repetitive, but there is some solo changes coming here and there in the hammer-ons. And like I said before, the riffs you do get are very enjoyable and challenging. There is however a 7 measure break towards the end, which is the reason I give the bass shot a 7.5 out of 10. The guitar shot is also a bit repetitive, but like the bass shot, the riffs you do get are pretty fun as well. Most of the shot is a mix of fast strumming and slow alt strumming on single notes and chords, with some hammer-ons at the end of some of the strumming. There is also some sections that got a lot of hammer-ons and chord changes, but this song is mainly the strumming. This shot also got a guitar solo, which got single note changes and strumming, as well as some hammer-ons that weren't too hard. You do get an 8 measure break at the same place as the bass shot though. But all in all, this shot is fun if you like fast strumming with changes between the single notes and chords. And the guitar solo makes it less repetitive than the bass shot for sure. I give the guitar shot an 8 out of 10. In summary, Two Princes is really good but pretty tough as well on all the instruments, especially the drum shot with extra snare hits, and with the bass shot probably being the simplest of the shots. Both the guitar and bass shot got small measure breaks towards the end, but the rest of the shots were fun, but a little bit repetitive. I give Two Princes by Spin Doctors a total score of a great 7.5 out of 10. But that's all for today's review. If you enjoyed the video, then make sure to give it a like and subscribe for more Rockband videos in the future. Check out some of our other videos here and tell us in the comments your thoughts of this DLC single. Thank you as always for watching and see you next time in the next video.